The sentence imposed is a maximum imprisonment of 5 years imposed in terms of section 276(1)(i) of the Criminal Procedure Act, number 51 of 1977. Two, on count two, the contravention of section 120, subsection 3B of the Firearms Control Act, number 60 of 2000. The sentence imposed is 3 years imprisonment, wholly suspended for 5 years.
Mr. Steenkamp, it's been a long journey for you. Are you happy? Are you satisfied?
We are satisfied. Yeah.
Do you have any hopes moving forward?
Very much so, yes.
Doesn't matter, he's going to pay something.
Do you think justice has been served?
Yes.
We never came here today hoping that Oscar would be put away for very long. We never held out much hope. But at the same time, we do feel that time needs to be served to justify Reeva's untimely death.
We are all emotionally drained and exhausted. The case that was set down for 3 weeks originally has been dragged out for 7 months.